All right. What's I'm just curious, how far are we? 4, 12, 13. There's 13 missions left, and how many have we done? Seventeen, 26. Meh. All right, just keep moving. I think we'll get pretty close to beating this game tonight.
That means when they fuck up, they lose business. If I create some fuck ups, they'll send more men. That means less of them at Bloom. Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me.
I take my business very seriously. Don't waste my time. All right.
Get in the oil. Careful, asshole.
Why are they after me? Oh shit. That guy's still alive? Alright, keep moving. Hopefully, we don't get caught. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Whatever. This fucking game.
In Chicago. You got your virus ready for me?
More or less.
More or less?
More. It'll work. I think.
What does that mean? I'm walking into the lion's den.
Don't be dramatic. You reach their servers, this thing will work.
And you're the legend Claire has been raving about.
The what? Who?
Never mind.
All right.
A blackout left many buildings without power today, and
T-Bone's coming with me to Chicago. Had to breach the building. Bloom's head office. Security specialist. Yeah, it's not gonna be easy. And I'm a giant blip on their radar. But once I'm done here, I got Raymond Kenny in my back pocket.
All right. Okay. So what is my goal here? Use. I have to, like, actually be there?
Looks like nothing to worry about.
Okay. So I wonder if, I mean, do we have to be stealthy or what? No sound. Okay. Distract. Okay. There's two dudes back here. Okay. So now there's just two dudes left. And I don't think I need to handle them, to be honest. Wait. Maybe I do. I do. There we go. They're all dead. Easy. This is a good guy. He's a good guy. So, nope, close those. Just in case. No, the shutters. The shutters! Alright, How do we go to... Okay.
I'm in position. Shouldn't take me long.
Once you've dropped the spyware in, it'll launch a virus. That'll scan the system for my data and wipe it all.
And they won't detect the spyware?
Nope. I'll be able to watch them, but... no more watching me.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we'll see.
Spyware's in.
Yeah, I'm getting pings already. Good job. Now get out of there.
In a sec, a name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't screw around, Aiden. These guys ain't country yokels.
I'll be there soon.
Okay. Why is it so quiet?
The expensive kind. Relax. This isn't money.
If not money, then what?
It's simple. You can have the dirt.
Very little is simple. What's your price, Mr. Brinks?
I want inside CTOS. I'll give you Kenny, the dirt. Even the vigilante wants them done with. I know the people upstairs would never allow it, but they don't have to know. And Kenny is right here. Isn't that convenient?
Please excuse me. We have Kenny. Get moving.
Always a pleasure to be of service.
Alarm's been tripped. Search the area.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.
Shit. All right.
Damien gave up T-Bone. Said he'd stop me, and he's actually trying. He won't win this one. You got trouble headed your way. Who knows where you are?
I think you're confused, amigo, because I clearly remember sending you in there to erase me from Bloom's radar.
Well, it worked, except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, stay in bed.
Some days, yeah.
Jesus, tapped after Christ. All right, let's hurry the fuck up.
Thank you.
Okay, don't panic. There's gotta be a disarm sequence. Look out! Stop wasting time. Look! Heads up!
That way.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
All right, well, that was fun, but
Whoa, would you look at that? Ooh, place weirds me out. Don't worry, Ray.
Holy shit. That electric one was pretty ridiculous.
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Oh, sorry.
Shit, I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up. I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to wake them split. Are you okay, man? Follow me! Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them.
Got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man.
All right, get ready. Traps better do their job.
I need another minute. I need another minute.
Look at the traps.
Now.
Hey, they work. How about that? Now we're cooking with gas.
Oh, all right.
Here, I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit, I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up.
Okay. I didn't know that was going to happen.
I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit, I'm going to have to blow the whole place up. I need to arm more traps. Damn shame. Are you okay, man? Follow me! Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them. You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man. All right, get ready. That's gonna do their job. I need another minute. Hold them off. You got something better to trigger the trap? Now. Hey, that was nothing but gas. Damn, see that? They took out my truck. It's like they're trying to make points.
Oh my god, this music is awful.
One more to go. It is only a few seconds. If we want fireworks, we gotta hold. Can't let them move in yet. Hold them off.
What are you doing? Oh my god, what are you doing, dude? What way? Oh my god.
Hey, move your ass.
Oh, now he's walking. Okay. Oh my god.
some heat here, man!
Oh, God, stop doing that. This music, this song is so awful. What are you doing? Dude, that's ridiculous. This music is so awful. Oh my God. That was terrible. Why does this character exist in every fucking Far Cry and Watch Dogs and whatever? Like, every Ubisoft game, this character exists. Where you have to... They're, like, living in a scrapyard, and then you have to fucking fight waves of enemies while everything explodes afterwards. It's so lame, and they do it in every fucking Ubisoft game. Seriously. I'll bet it's even in Assassin's Creed, and I just can't remember. It's so fucking, like, it's right up there with, like, you're doing drugs, and now you're tripping. Like, whoa, every Ubisoft game does this. And this was in, like, the golden age of fucking Ubisoft games, so... Oh, I'm controlling.
Hey, sorry about the attack.
Don't be. I try not to get attached to things anymore, because I'm used to losing them.
Yeah, I need to learn that. I don't let go very well.
Oh, I'm at Mount St. Helens right now, believe me. But that don't mean I'm not grateful. Despite that setback, I'm a free man now. I owe you. Now it's back to Chi-Town. So, you got a place for me to stay, man?
We're squatting in your old CTOS station.
Not the bunker? Well, that'll do it. I can't wait to pick apart these files of yours and see what's caused all this hullabaloo.
That data can't leak, T-Bone. I'm trading it for my sister.
You got nothing to worry about. You did me a solid. Now it's my turn.
You gotta fly away with this boat. Okay. Oh, we're going there? Okay, nice.
Feel that? That's the weight of trillions of bots of information at your fingertips.
Well, you are gonna have to lay low here for a while.
What's this all about?
I don't know. She's somehow connected to an old job. Someone doesn't want me to find out why.
tell me what happened?
Corporate espionage, crooked cops, big explosions, honey. And you are?
This is Clara. Clara, this is T-Bone, otherwise known as the legendary Raymond Kenny.
Really?
We can't all be pretty in this game, honey.
No, I mean, wow. I'm a fan.
Oh. Enchanté.
All right.
What happened?
Well, Damien was there.
What? How did he know?
I don't know. He's working on a deal of his own. Something with Bloom.
You never told me that.
Hang on.
No, hang on, nothing. You better tell me what you're messed up in, all of it, or I ain't decrypting jack shit. Now, Damien and Bloom.
You don't need to worry about that.
I'll decide what I need to worry about, Aiden.
Why would he not need to worry about that?
I want a name in that server. Now, our deal is I bring you the information, you decrypt it.
Well, then you got a big problem.
Hey, we need your expertise. Server is using your encryption. We need Raymond Kenny.
Why wouldn't he just explain his situation to Raymond? It doesn't make sense.
Are you sure you're gonna be able to get this data without getting caught?
No.
Fine. Some honesty. Well, you better get going then, man. Claire here.
Okay. Hey Flo, what's up?
I'm a little band of misfits. Clara's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach IRAX.
At 4 points. Let's do that and then find something else we can waste 2 points on. Whatever, I guess we'll finally spend them on this, even though I know I will never ever use that. Okay.
Where the hell have you been?
Pawnee.
My condolences.
I'm doing good.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
Just been playing some Watch Dogs all day, basically.
Not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind the scope.
Again? It's more reasonable. You won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh, no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand. I'm trapped. I can't stop seeing that little girl.
Shut up. I said, shut up.
All right, Weepy, back to your corner. Jesus, Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
I don't know why it always defaults to trying to play music. Like when you're just walking around. It's really annoying.
No bedbug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout, I know the room. A rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything.
This is like the third or fourth time I've come back to this exact place.
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Okay. Oh shit.
Claire, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's going to default to the base code for about...
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
All right. Oh shit. What are we unlocking? All right.
Oh.
through them.
Now get out of here, Kyle!
Where's this other guy? Gotcha. Okay. Oh man, a ladder.
Ain't nothing I can say to you now, crap. Now I got you. What the fuck you standing there for? Get some cover.
Okay, that's why I hate those kind of enemies. It's just stupid. If this was like a loot game, or like an MMO, I'd be like, alright, whatever. It's stupid, but I get it. But in a fucking shooter, you shoot somebody in the face, they die.
No good. We're getting fucked up out here.
Nope. Gotcha. Okay. Let's go to our objective. Pop up. Oh, shit. We're just, like, single-handedly murdering everybody in this gang. This seems like a bad... Like... It, and on the face of it, it doesn't seem that bad. But it's ridiculous. Now just walk out casually. It'll be fine.
Oh man, look at you. Crispin? No, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Correct.
You the shit raining down on me? Cause I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. Fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead!
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you're trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Be king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried some kind of people off the battlefield. Now,
all right. How do these guys even get there?
Don't bring war to a soldier, boy.
You think we're friends? What, having a chat?
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
We're lots of slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay you. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets.
There's a lot of chatting going on here. Jesus, come on.
This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I got my eyes on you, motherfucker. I'm gonna end you.
What? What? What?
Son of a bitch. I don't want to go like this.
Oh my god. I didn't even know. I thought that was him in the suit. Way to go, dummy.
Viceroys are going to regroup, and a new leader will step up. Bedbug?
Well, I guess I've done my job.
Get out now.
Man. No! No! I was fucking around. Oh my god. No way. Are you kidding, dude?
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
That's fucking crazy. I cannot believe they did that.
Yeah, I see your type of foe, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I try to counter people off the battlefield.
I can't. Oh my god, now I feel so stupid.
The sniper's locked out.
God damn it.
And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man.
The amount of time I've just wasted in this game is fucking around. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What? How did that happen?
Think we're friends. What, having a chat?
See, this sucks because if you every time you have to redo this fight, you have to listen to him fucking talk. It, the talking lasts longer than the fight.
Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. All sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Ain't gonna have a body to identify.
Oh, shit, 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 shit. Corner. Get over there! Corner! Oh my god. I cannot fucking believe that. That's such bullshit. That is so stupid. I officially hate this. I joked around and I jumped off the edge of the building to see what would happen. And then this. This is what happens. You have to do this over and over again. And they just appear from nowhere, so here's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah. Yeah, I see your type of foe, man.
I'm gonna go
here.
There's no way he's gonna come from behind me, right? So fucking stupid. I can't believe that this is unskippable.
It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker. No way, no way.
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
Well, slick hotel, but your rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me?
I can't believe that I have to do this again. Whoa, whoa, whoa. All right. I better not jump off the roof now. I like how Aiden tries to spin this into something positive. Oh, you just had to wait a couple more seconds. Oh. I can't believe it. Because I dicked around, I had to do it two more times. So, we gotta go back to the hideout. I wish it would just fast travel you inside the hideout. And you gotta jiggle around for a little bit while it moves. Very nice. It's very windy inside this shipping container.
Aiden.
Hmm? Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irak was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut them out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we can kill this asset. Hurry!
Okay.
out!
I don't know who he is. If I had a guess, that looks like a piece of shit hacker for hire. Very good.
Disabling our protection program.
There.
All right.
Son of a bitch.
Who is it, Clara? He seems to know you.
I don't know.
Name play.
It wasn't too difficult to find them. Two men. One's a hacker, the other a fixer, as far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast. Aiden, come on! Gird your loins, I'm killing the power!
Aiden.
Punch that bitch. If that was a dude, he would have shot him.
Shit.
Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Son of a bitch. Come on, man. Come on. Damn it.
Where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo. Rat boy just made it personal.
Just think about it this way. It's like 2013. Or something like that when this game comes out. Aiden Pierce is like he's like a fucking 38-year-old man. and he's sitting in front of like 1,000 gigantic monitors that say Uber Pwned. It's fucking lame. It's so stupid.
Life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien.
Well, will you give me the fucking objective, please? I thought we turned the power off, by the way. Didn't he already want to meet in person? I thought that's what the agreement was to begin with. Okay. All right. Give me a quick sec. I'll be right back. Okay, let's start this quest.
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
Data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom. Where did you hear that? You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies on a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other. know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
This wouldn't be nearly as bad if he changed clothes every once in a while. Run, Forrest. I agree with both of those things. I think he is violent and unstable.
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is what a deal with the devil gets me.
Don't let them catch you, my boy. That would be good for this now.
Squad, get your team to locate the suspect distributing location now.
Come on, just a little further. There we go. That was pretty easy, all things considered. Alright. Okay, so we have 8 missions left. I don't know why I got out so far away. I should have gotten out closer.
We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien.
Oh man, we hit pay dirt.
Where are you?
I got a webcammy thing here. To find a line in, see what I found.
and wrap it up. Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Where is he?
Okay.
Computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. It's a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
And he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against.
Whoops.
How we doing?
There'll be someone around.
What is this shit?
Got a man down. Watch your back.
I'm not looking to get shot.
People arts.
Yep,
nice. It's a car alarm, dummy.
Jesus. I can really do with a shot of rum. Take the car and get out of here, quick.
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
That is pretty cool. I like that. I like the idea of somebody using CTOS against you. It's pretty cool.
Connection?
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Yeah, well,
fucking... do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be default local hard.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that too?
Keep it.
Actually, yeah, why don't I take a look? I gotta investigate some leads. Sound of the e-brake, I guess.
The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here, not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me.
Here's that classic E3 section. What? Oh my god. That is actually kind of funny. Boo fucking who. Even chosen dot connection. Exclusive one night secret performance. Not show this invitation. Sharon, you die. Hi, my name is Default. My god, who dresses you? Nice hat. That's funny. Game's using like old memes. You mad? How come it doesn't work on these guys? How do I get up there? Oh man. Wow. That was pretty cool. Professional hacker known as Default. 2 plus 2 is 5. Oh my god, are you serious? I need a car. So squirrely. This is like, oh my god. This is like Fast and Furious. Oh my god. Oh my god, get on the motorcycle, hurry up. Oh my god, get up! Oh my god! Of course. Everything else breaks when you touch it except for that. I don't know how he drew that conclusion. Oh my god. That's so awful. He's fast, dude. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Oh my god. How'd he get that far away? Well, hope he doesn't mind losing his car. Fuck him. Four points. Sure. Like, we're just stealing money from a guy with heart disease. Alright, where? Where's my next thing? Oh, is the game audio really quiet? Here, let me know if that's better.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Ulster. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
So for some reason the dialogue is really quiet. But when the game gets loud, it gets really fucking annoying. There. Wait, did that not take? No, it didn't. Don't autoplay music in the car. 50% music volume, 50% songs. 70% SFX, and then apply, and then I'm going to turn up the volume in Streamlabs, and then hopefully that's not too bad.